834 divided by 3. 8 is not less, therefore with 8. 3, multiply by which number is nearest to 8, but not greater. 3 multiply by 3 is 9, is greater. Multiply by 2, 6, is not greater. Okay, subtract next. 23. 3 multiply by 8, 24, is greater. Multiply by 7, 21, is not greater. Okay, subtract. 23 minus 21, 2. Next, 24. 3 multiply by 8, 24, is not greater. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 834 divided by 3 is here.